The truth in lending law works like this. See, the finance charge is the monthly charge charged against the previous charge less the past payments, and might also include late charge for non-payment of the previous unpaid balance charge, but that's separate. And besides, I don't understand it as well as the other. Thank you.